did you get out? You won't come between me and my daughter.
Alex, they're lying to you. They'll never give Sonya back.
You know nothing.
Here, take this medallion. It'll help to clear your mind.
Sarah, is that you?
Alex, listen to me. We don't have much time. The Spencers are lying to you. You don't have to follow their orders. You have to save our daughter and free the people the Spencers possessed. Emma will help you.
Yes, Sarah, you're right. I can't imagine why I ever agreed to do those awful things.
I believe in you, love, but my powers are fading. It's time for me to go.
Tell me where the portal is and how I can open it.
The portal is on the other side of the river, but Dark Souls have destroyed the way to it. We've got to find a way to get down there first.
I'll find a way to do it. I suggest you find a way to distract the Dark Souls, so they won't suspect anything.
All right, take this parchment. It can open the portal.
Thank you. Where are you going? Stop.
Don't touch her!
What are you doing, fool? If you stop me, you'll never see your daughter again.
Be quiet. I won't listen to your lies.
Alex, I have to go on alone. Tie him down and distract the others, or our plan won't work.
Deal. I'll stall them. I hope you make it.
That's the manor from Alex's painting. I'm on the right track.